shop. Thanks for the tip.
Love that hustle, Chuck.
Does anyone know where I can find Leo's toy store?
Check him.
He's going into the grown-up section. Is that legal? Charles?
Dad?
I've never seen you in here before.
Daddy!
What?
Goodness, may I in the street?
Yeah, sure.
Leo's toy store. Did you say Leo's toy store?
Yeah.
Peppermint Patty told me you said it was the
bring-up repair, Charles.
Come with me. This is what you're looking for. Leo
Tolstoy's
War and Peace.
He's
the only cat. Oh, what? Yikes. How long was this war? Are you sure that is the book you want to read?
She doesn't have the gumption to make a snowball to chuck back at him. He's just in her face. That'll be the end of that. Let me get revenge.
What'd
you say? Let me get revenge. She's just screaming at him. Like all she has to do is make a snowball and throw it at him. Wee! Bugger! He has one wee rip, so he has. Oh, here, she's making one now. She never packs it up enough. She just lifts snow. Then he chucks it at her and she just stands and takes it. Here she goes. Here she goes for her revenge. And like a typical brother, he stands and takes it.